Did you know that penguins are among the most formidable divers in the animal kingdom, with some species plunging over 1,500 feet deep, holding their breath for more than 20 minutes at a time? Or that their migratory journeys can span thousands of miles? Stick around because these facts barely scratch the surface. Get ready to be amazed, informed, and challenged. 21. Penguin species diversity. With precisely 18 recognized species, penguins display a vast range of adaptations. They vary in size and coloration from the classic black and white to the blues and yellows seen in species like the king and macaroni penguins. Each species is finely tuned to its specific habitat, from the icy Antarctic, where emperor penguins reside, enduring the most extreme conditions, to the tropical Galápagos Islands, home to the Galápagos penguin. Their distribution across such varied climates underlines the evolutionary success of these birds in both polar and temperate zones. 20. Penguin habitat. Beyond their iconic Antarctic habitats, penguins can be found on the coasts of South America, Africa, and even on subtropical islands. Their habitats include open sea foraging and rocky shores for breeding, and some, like the Galápagos penguin, navigate the warmer waters at the equator, meaning they can thrive in temperatures ranging from below minus 60 degrees Celsius to above 30 degrees C. 19. Emperor penguins. Standing as the tallest and heaviest penguin species, emperor penguins can reach up to 122 centimeters, about 48 inches in height, and they can weigh between 22 and 45 kilograms, or 49 and 99 pounds. These penguins are adapted to survive the Antarctic's extreme cold, with winter temperatures plummeting to minus 60 degrees Celsius, or 76 degrees Fahrenheit, and winds reaching up to 200 kilometers per hour, about 124 miles per hour. Emperor penguins also have a remarkable breeding cycle. In the dead of the Antarctic winter, they embark on lengthy marches to breeding sites, engaging in a complex mating dance and laying a single egg. 18. Little blue penguins. The little blue penguin, named after its distinct blue hue, is the smallest penguin species. Measuring about 33 centimeters or 13 inches in height, and weighs approximately 1 kilogram, 2.2 pounds. They are nocturnal hunters, and return to their nests under darkness to avoid predators. Their diet consists primarily of small fish, squid, and crustaceans, reflecting their adaptation to the coastal marine environments of Australia and New Zealand. These penguins are highly vocal at night, using a variety of calls to communicate with their mates and navigate through their colonies. Despite their small size, these penguins are proficient swimmers, capable of diving to depths of over 20 meters or 65 feet to catch their prey. 17. Penguins' adaptation to cold. Penguins' survival in cold waters is facilitated by their dense feather coverage, with about 70 feathers per square inch and a layer of blubber up to 3 centimeters or 1.2 inches thick. This dual insulation system is complemented by a sophisticated heat exchange mechanism in their flippers and legs, allowing them to maintain their body temperature in freezing conditions. 16. Swimming skills. The streamlined body shape and powerful flippers of penguins enable them to reach speeds of up to 22 kilometers per hour or 14 miles per hour underwater. Their swimming efficiency is further enhanced by their ability to porpoise, a technique involving leaping out of the water to breathe while maintaining speed. This adaptation is crucial for evading predators and catching prey. Their bones are denser than flying birds, reducing buoyancy and allowing them to dive deep. Hey there, if you're enjoying this video, why not drop a comment below? Share your thoughts and any cool facts about penguins that stood out to you, or say hi. And if you want to keep up with more exciting facts, hit that subscribe button. Your support means we can keep bringing you content that inspires, educates, and entertains. Now, let's keep exploring together. 15. Diving depths. Emperor penguins are record holders for the deepest and longest dives among birds, capable of reaching depths of over 500 meters, about 1,640 feet, and staying submerged for more than 20 minutes. This capability allows them to access food sources unavailable to many other predators. These remarkable feats are supported by physiological adaptations, such as increased oxygen storage and reduced metabolism during dives. 14. Diet. Penguins' diet is as varied as their habitats, with some species, like the Adélie penguin, consuming a diet composed of approximately 15% fish and 85% krill, while the Galápagos penguin has adapted to tropical prey species. The specific composition of their diet is closely linked to the availability of prey in their respective environments. Their hunting efficiency is enhanced by their excellent underwater vision and the agility provided by their streamlined bodies and flippers. 13. No flight. The evolution of penguins' wings into flippers is a prime example of adaptive evolution. Their dense, solid bone structure makes them highly effective for swimming but unsuitable for flight. This trade-off reflects a significant evolutionary shift from air to water, allowing penguins unparalleled aquatic agility. 12. Exceptional navigators. Penguins can navigate vast distances across featureless oceans to return to their breeding sites or find feeding grounds. While the exact mechanisms remain a subject of study, it is believed that they may use a combination of geomagnetic cues, the sun's position, and visual landmarks to orient themselves. This navigational skill is crucial for species that undertake long migrations or forage over large areas. 11. Breeding. Penguin species exhibit varied breeding behaviors, but many share rituals such as elaborate courtship displays, vocal duets, and mutual preening. Sites are chosen with great care for protection from predators and environmental conditions. For example, king penguins form dense breeding colonies, while yellow-eyed penguins are more solitary, nesting out of sight of each other in forested areas or among tall grasses. 10. Egg incubation. Unique among birds, male emperor penguins take sole responsibility for egg incubation, standing for weeks in the Antarctic cold without eating. The male emperor penguin's method of egg incubation, balancing the egg on its feet and covering it with a brood pouch to keep it warm in temperatures as low as minus 50 degrees Celsius or minus 58 degrees Fahrenheit, ensuring the egg remains warm and protected until it hatches. This unique strategy ensures the next generation's survival in the most extreme environment on Earth. In contrast, other species, like the Gentoo penguin, share incubation duties between both parents. 9. Molting. All penguins undergo an annual molt, shedding their old feathers in favor of a new, waterproof coat. The yearly molt of penguins is a critical period that can take up to 3 weeks. This process is energy intensive and requires them to build up substantial fat reserves beforehand, as they can only forage with their waterproofing. During the molting time, penguins are landbound and vulnerable, losing up to 25% of their body weight. During this time, penguins may look scruffy and are more vulnerable to predators and the elements. 8. Predators. Penguins face a range of predators in both their marine and terrestrial environments. In the water, leopard seals and orcas are among their most formidable predators, with leopard seals capable of preying on individuals up to 30% of their body size. Skuas and giant petrels prey on eggs and chicks on land and ice, presenting a significant challenge for penguin parents during the breeding season. Penguins have developed various strategies to protect themselves and their offspring, including nesting in inaccessible locations, forming large colonies for collective vigilance, and, in the case of some species, using their strong flippers to defend against attackers. 7. Communication. A sophisticated system of vocalizations and body language supports the complex social structures of penguin colonies. Penguins are highly vocal, using a range of calls to identify each other, establish territory, and attract mates. Penguins use specific calls to identify their mates and offspring amid the cacophony of crowded colonies, a critical ability for maintaining social bonds and coordinating collective actions, such as defense against predators. Additionally, body language plays a significant role in communication, with postures and displays used to signal aggression, submission, or affection. 6. Social animals. Social structures in penguin colonies can be complex, with hierarchies often established. The social nature of penguins is exemplified by their colony living, with some colonies numbering in the hundreds of thousands or even millions of individuals. The social nature of penguins also extends to the sea, where they often forage in groups, possibly to improve hunting success and reduce the risk of predation. 5. Thermal huddles. The thermal huddles of emperor penguins, particularly during the Antarctic winter, are a survival mechanism that allows individuals to conserve energy by reducing their exposure to extreme cold. These huddles, which can include thousands of penguins, constantly shift to ensure that each member spends time in the warmer center. 4. Antarctic residents. Penguins are synonymous with the Antarctic, where millions of individuals from several species form breeding colonies. The continent's harsh conditions have led to the evolution of unique adaptations among these birds, from the emperor penguin's deep diving capability to the Adélie penguin's reliance on sea ice for breeding and feeding. 3. Conservation. Status. The conservation status of penguin species varies widely, with some, like the Galápagos penguin, listed as endangered due to their limited range and low population numbers, fewer than 2,000 individuals. The threats facing penguins, including climate change, overfishing, and habitat destruction, underscore the importance of global conservation efforts to ensure their survival. 2. Heat exchange. The countercurrent heat exchange system in penguins' flippers and legs is a sophisticated adaptation that allows them to manage body heat efficiently. Warm blood flowing to the extremities passes close to cold blood, returning to the body and transferring heat back toward the core. This system plays a crucial role in thermoregulation by minimizing heat loss while swimming in cold water, enabling heat dissipation on land, preventing overheating, and allowing penguins to thrive in cold and temperate waters. 1. Penguins as indicators of ocean health. Penguins play a crucial role in their ecosystems, not just as predators and prey, but also as vital indicators of the health of the marine environment. Scientists study changes in penguin populations and distribution as early warnings for broader ecological shifts. These changes can indicate significant alterations in the ocean's health, as it is affected by climate change, overfishing, and pollution. For instance, penguin breeding patterns and population dynamics shifts can reflect changes in sea ice, extent, ocean temperatures, and fish populations. Monitoring these charismatic creatures helps researchers understand the impacts of environmental changes and the urgency of addressing global conservation challenges. If you found yourself mesmerized by the facts about these amazing creatures, we'd appreciate it if you let us know how we're doing. And if you haven't already, consider subscribing to join our community of explorers and fact lovers. We're constantly looking for the next exciting adventure and would love to take you with us. Your likes, subscribes, and comments support the channel and fuel our passion for bringing you closer to the natural world in all its glory. So, what are you waiting for? Join the conversation below and let us know your favorite penguin fact or any questions you might have. Thanks again for watching, and until next time.